Boosh! And a welcome back!
Whatitdo.com.
What it do? What it be? Ooh. There, that was bothering me. Got it. Santa Glory, no! Shit, what up? Okay, we're good. We good now. We Clara now, actually. Are we about to be, anyway? Is that water right there?
I think so.
Looks like water. I'm gonna drink it.
Do it.
Good stuff.
I was about to say, the only other thing it could be is vodka, and that would be a nice surprise.
Oh, I know, right? Oh, this is nice. This is okay. I'm cool with this. Girl, you been drinking that Diet Dr. Pepper?
No, actually. I only drink that when I'm sick.
I actually might need to make some throat coat. That was the only other reason I was like, I don't know Final Fantasy, because my throat doesn't hurt. It just has that scratchiness that I'm like... Not sure.
Mm-hmm. Not sure if about to go hoarse.
We'll see. Whoa, fuck. Fuck, I don't know what the A button is. Well, okay. Is it more grinding time? I'm just trying to make my way up the Clara, really. I need to get the goods. Final Fantasy IX, don't fuck with me.
Look at your adorable party.
I know! They look so fucking good, too!
They do.
Like, I'm so happy and impressed.
Because this was the re-release for Steam, right?
Mm-hmm. Everything, all the textures have been, like...
updated.
Yeah! Look at how good my baby girl Freya looks. She looks so good! Well, now you can't see her. She went into the sky. But... look at Vivi. So cute.
Girl, you know I love that bitch on the bottom. Right there, in the far corner. Jumping up and down.
Oh, Lickitung? Yep. It's Queena. It just, it's like... Oh shit, whoa, when did Zidane... Remedy? Please? Don't die, Zidane. Nope, he's dead. Well, that does nothing for you, but okay. No, I should bring the exit ring first. Rude!
Aw, whenever I see Freya, I think of Kemi now.
Aw, that makes me feel... that makes me feel blushy. And I love that. Oh, you are so rude and so dead.
Queenie's just having a fucking good time.
Yeah, Queen is me. Queen is just like, I fight by eating shit. Except she's dead. Just die. I don't even care anymore. Just die. Don't care. Oh no, your shitty laptop. Rip.
Oh yay!
It's good that it's kind of working.
He fights the guilt that is pulled down by his past mistakes.
There we go. Well. I don't know what the A button is! I guess X? Yep, it's X. Okay. Boosh! Oh, I want to go back for that shit. But we just learned a very valuable lesson in Shovel Knight about being greedy. I don't even remember what's in those treasure chests anyway.
Live by eating shit, die by eating shit.
Ah, fuck! Fuck you, bird. Fuck you, burb! Oh no, this isn't how this is gonna go down. Burb. Thanks for the potion, though. Appreciate it. Mm-hmm. Doesn't do shit for me because I need like 9 of them to fully heal someone, but whatever. It's fine. Everything's fine.
Everything's fine. You are vivid!
You're always our little ray of sunshine.
Yes.
It's the proof. Damn it! I can never time that right.
Fucking doing backflips and shit, Zidane. What the fuck?
He's like a monkey guy. He's got a little monkey tail. Yes, did we? Oh, wait.
Oh. Okay, interesting thing. So I've never played Final Fantasy IX.
Right.
But, like, I've seen cosplayers, I know who Zidane is. And
right.
Shit like that. I've never seen a monkey tail on any of them.
Really?
Yeah.
On any of the cosplayers?
Mm-mm. I don't think even fucking you know who had one.
I don't remember. That's bananas, though. That's like an important part, kind of. It's like a focus of like the plot at one point.
His tail?
Yeah. Because he's not, you know, 100% human. Land. Alright. Queena, do it. Do it, eat it. Eat the thing. Damn fucking.
Is he a Saiyan?
Do what?
Is he a Saiyan?
Maybe. He's something. He's a thing. Spoilers.
He's a Saiyan. Just a really weak Saiyan.
Rude?
No offense.
Zidane's cool as shit.
Oh, I'm sure he's cool as shit. I'll cosplay Misty and wear damn booty shorts. Oh, yas. You know I like that shit.
We made it.
But no, nothing against Zidane. I just think that, you know, Goku and Vegeta would fucking wreck his shit.
Vegeta probably would. Goku's dumb, though. Goku's real dumb.
Goku is real dumb. But if he was like, hey, I decide I want to fight you, Zidane, because it would be fun.
Because it'd be fun. You're a real Super Saiyan. It's true. He is Super Saiyan lesbian. But yeah, I guess. But
I'm insane.
Yes. But yeah. Just fucking don't knock Zidane to see.
No, I'm not knocking Zidane.
Eventually.
I'm not knocking Zidane.
Alright.
I'm sure he's totally strong, but like, so far the only thing I think that is able to beat a Saiyan is fucking Beerus.
Fair enough. We'll see.
Yeah.
There's more. We just don't know.
Oh yeah, and King of the Universe dude, who I love.
Oh yeah, that thing's adorable! Yeah. Might you be Lady Freya?
Honestly, I think Freya's more badass than Zidane.
Freya is badass, thank you. People hate her for some reason!
I like her. What, is it because she's like a rat person?
I don't know. She just like people just don't like, maybe because she's melodramatic. How did you come to know my identity?
Fucking every Final Fantasy character is melodramatic. You want to hate melodramatic characters?
What about Cloud? He's so dramatic.
What about Vincent?
He's so dramatic.
Fucking emo boys at their finest.
Even yeah? Link agrees.
You okay? You have a bad dream? What are you doing? Yeah, Whis. Whis is awesome. I like the female version, though.
Oh, yes, both of those.
I feel like her name is something...
Link, you got a lot to say, baby.
Yeah, you probably had a nightmare. Via... I don't know. I think her name's something to do with vodka, but I feel like her name should be wine. Whis and wine. But I didn't name shit. But anyways... Why not take this chance to rest? Yeah, good idea.
Take a rest. Take a rest. Yes, Minayo.
This way, my lady. No, I don't need a tour guide.
Wait,
thanks.
who is melodramatic? I would like to know who is melodramatic.
Who's not melodramatic?
Who's not melodramatic? My bad.
Zidane. Zidane's not melodramatic.
Well, good.
He doesn't give a shit. He's very Goku, actually. He's very Goku-esque.
BRB rebooting laptop. Aw, oh, rip laptop.
I mean, don't get me wrong. He'll take shit seriously when it happens.
Funimation should hire you, Kim.
Yeah, oh god. Fucking... The guy who did Zidane in this dub works for Funimation now.
Oh yeah?
Justin, yeah.
Oh yeah, Justin does work for Funimation.
Yep.
I didn't know he voiced Zidane.
In the fan dub that we did.
Right.
Yeah. Vados, that's what it was. Vados. Because it's supposed to be like vodka. I thought wine would have been better, though.
Aran isn't melodramatic.
He's not? I don't... Yeah, I guess he's not. Everyone in Final Fantasy X a little bit dramatic to me, though. I'm just saying. Yeah, anyway, go away. I don't need a fucking tour guide. Kind of strange place, don't you think? Hey, Bootsy and Lickitung, let's just poke around the town a little, okay? Okay. Let's.
I go search for tasty munchies!
That's how I think Weena sounds, by the way. Aw, shit, Peace Snacks, your uncle's awesome. We're gonna go buy some shit. There's a shop in here somewhere. Oh shit.
See, in my mind, she... No yummy yummies.
We know this is gonna be good. Oh yeah, this place is all sand.
No, this town... Got no yummy yummies anywhere!
Hey, girl.
You know what I think?
God, she's fucking terrifying!
You know can make famous Alexandrian dish Queen's meal? You know have famous Southgate bun cake?
God, Jesus.
In my head, she sounds like fucking... Egoraptor voice inspector.
Hello!
Yes.
That would kill my voice immediately.
That's what it sounds like. That's what I think she sounds like in my head, though.
Oh my god, that would kill me. The thing I love about Queena, though, is that it's gender neutral.
Mm-hmm.
They don't even acknowledge it. They're just like, they'll say she in one sentence and he in the next. They just switch.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. We need to find a shop. Plaza, yes? Chair exploded. Oh no, oh Bootsy. Bootsy has a reason to be dramatic because everyone's terrified of him because he's a black mage. Pointy headed devil! Oh no, Bootsy! Bootsy! Oh, it's this guy. I forgot about this guy. You demon, leave my family alone!
No. He's such a precious bae.
Phoebe would never hurt anyone. Ever. Where the fuck is the shop?
No. I need to buy things.
Take my money.
All I wanna do is take your money.
Take your money.
Oh, okay. This is gonna be good.
There's a mushroom.
Hashtag all mages. Black mages really aren't at fault, though. Don't do it. Don't eat the mushrooms.
Mushroom! I can't.
I know.
You do it. Do it.
I never seen this kind of mushroom before.
Lord, thank you.
Oh, good night, Peace Snacks. Good night, Peace Snacks.
You're the best.
I hope it edible!
Oh no. Hope you packed your bags.
Cause
you about to go on a trip.
They gonna get high as fuck.
Where's the fucking shop? Help! I feel like it's this way. We're gonna run into Puck here. I forgot. Who I love and hate at the same time. No, but close enough. I'm so lost.
Same idea,
yes.
Reference to motherfucking Shakespeare, yo.
Yo. This shit is all fucking connected. Let's go this way now. Oh no, now that's here!
You wanna know what fucking nerds me and Kemi are? We used to get drunk and quote Shakespeare back and forth. That's how fucking...
Oh yeah, we did. It's a Moogle.
Kaboom!
Better bring some Primo snacks next time, or some legs might be broken. Ah, bada bing!
Oh my god. What's this? Oh, thank you. Don't mind if I do. Do 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 do. I love the music here.
Forget about it.
Yeah, forget about it. It's fine. Oh, don't worry. There is a shop here, right? Like, I'm not crazy. Unless it's, like, up here. Hold on. These fucking... Why? Oh, it's so... No. You bastard! You killed my father! Prepare to die.
Sorry. My name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die. I must find the six-fingered man.
Oh.
Why are those little children saying bastard?
They might not be that young.
I mean, I started swearing when I was in fifth grade, but fuck you, little kids.
Yeah, I didn't know what I was saying, but I did too. Well, well, a bit touchy today, aren't we? He's one of the demons that sacked Bermesia!
Batty? Rude? Is your name Batty? My name is
Batty! Batty. I haven't hurt anyone.
Logic is dead.
I'm a mammal. I don't remember the lyrics of that song.
I don't either, but I fucking wish I did.
No, I don't go here yet.
Alright, buddy. We're going to war. They wear big bad shorts. They wear big bad pets. They wear with bad shorts. They walk around going, "Hi, Helen." Oh, big, is big bottoms? What is that quote?
Oh, I found the shop. It was just here. Okay. Okay.
Bokay.
Bokay. Let's do.
Phoenix Town.
Yes. I do need these. And also would love to have high potions, but you don't have them. It'd be nice if you had weapons. But you don't. That's fine. Yes. I guess I'll just talk to people. They're talking about Bermesia, and it's like super sad and all, but I really need weapons.
Can I also talk about how much that's the Chicago way? How much I love Zach in Ferngully.
Oh yeah, that guy.
I love him. He's so 90s.
Dumb.
He's so dumb and so 90s.
He's so dumb. Oh, there he is. Oh, is he crying?
Oh,
I've never done anything bad. Bootsy, let me hug you.
Poor baby.
He's so precious.
He is.
I guess I should fucking go find Quina and make sure that it hasn't hurt itself. I don't know where it is, though. It's somewhere.
Chewing on dim shroom.
Yeah. Ah, okay. Yeah, see, she/he. They don't even fucking, they're just like, whatever.
Bootsy, don't cry.
Oh, they both value dance. That's really nice. Yes, that's nice.
I used to value dance, and then I sold my soul to Sam.
Oh. Didn't know that. When did that happen? Oh, okay. That's fine too. Shit. Go back.
Actually, I lied. It wasn't Satan. It was the flying spider monster.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, good morning, Hidden.
You'd be surprised what that motherfucker offers. You think Satan's got good deals?
Wait, it was here, wasn't it? That was the mushroom.
Hit a motherfucking flying spaghetti monster.
You spin me right round, baby, right round, like a record, baby, right.
Ooh.
round.
Can I use those, like, now? No.
Lose yourself to dance.
Wait.
Advertisement? What the fuck?
Advertisement? What? Quina, the fuck did you go? Hello?
She tripping on them shrooms, man. She could be anywhere.
And where the fuck is Freya? Oh, wait. What's this? Phoenix thing. Wait, I didn't go over here, I think. Or maybe I did. I did. Fuck. This whole place is a damn maze! Oh, okay, there's something over here. Oh, there you are, you little... I mean, hi!
I'm so hungry now! Even spiral hair started to look like ice cream!
Yo, that sand texture, though. It makes me feel weird.
Yeah.
Oh! What are you doing?! Sometimes you're so annoying! Seriously!
Oh, look, a treasure chest.
Thanks for the treasure.
To little scary, but good thing we exercise.
Hey, treasure chest. It's about time we got a lucky break.
But I bet there are no yummy yummies. Or are they rotten anyway?
I bet it's a mimic and we're just gonna die. Nope, it's a silk robe. Ooh, that's nice. That's real fancy to find in a cave.
No.
And magician shoes.
I'm here, but we're...
Oh no, we're laggy as fuck. That's so upsetting.
That is very upsetting.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Chat karaoke with Sicy.
You are the dancing queen, young and sweet, only 17.
I don't... Oh, I can put magician shoes on you. Sure. I will take it.
I hope I don't offend anybody when I say this. I don't think I will. But can I just talk about how much of a useless fucking movie slash show Mamma Mia is?
I think everyone agrees with you there.
Like... Don't get me wrong. ABBA music, real catchy. Real catchy. So it's not ABBA. It's fucking... There's no plot. There's no stakes. And people just sing for no good goddamn reason.
Well, that's musicals, though.
But people usually have, like, an emotional thing, and it's like, oh, I'm going through this thing, or, like, I'm either celebrating, or I'm really, really sad.
Yeah.
So there's, like, reason behind it. Nah, these bitches just fucking sing.
Well, other than, like, operas, because operas, they sing pretty much the whole thing.
Well, even Rent is an opera, and, like, everything's sung, but it's done with a purpose.
I think we have offended Sicy. Unless I missed something. Unless yeah. I, like, ran by an important thing. Whoop! I'm mashing it! Fuck! I'm sorry! I don't know! No, don't hand in your sword! I didn't know you felt so strongly about Mamma Mia!
Ooh.
I do not want to get into an encounter with just you.
If it makes you feel any better, I have nothing against ABBA.
Yeah, ditto.
Yeah. ABBA's fine.
Alright, Freya. Where the fuck are you?
God, Vivid's having a good old time. Has less processing power than a calculator.
That's really unfortunate. Girl, you should just put your laptop out of its misery.
It's probably suffering a lot. I watched some lip-sync battle over the weekend. Oh, I love lip-syncing! It is some funny shit.
I guess.
Dude, I fucking want to go on one of those lip sync battle shows because I feel like I would beast that shit.
You would, actually. You're really good at lip syncing.
Yas!
It's because you're very expressive.
I'm too expressive.
No, you're just the perfect amount of expressive.
It's alright, just for the laughs and giggles, the movie's terrible.
Yeah, well, it's fine if you like it, because, you know, you have your own reasons and all that.
Yeah, I love Rent. People hate Rent.
True. Oh! Has a message from Master Zidane.
I cry every time I watch Rent. Doesn't matter.
I got close the first time. I was told to convey the following. Zidane, this may take some time, so please wait at the end. That's where I was! I literally just came from there. Okay.
Every time I get teary-eyed. I may not, like, full-on cry-cry. I get teary-eyed.
Yeah, I got teary-eyed the first time. I don't cry at movies, though, really.
Yeah.
Oh, shit! This guy again. What is the matter? The antlion's mauling a kid!
I'd rather watch a Broadway version of The Human Centipede before I watch that garbage.
What? Rent?
Either Rent or Mamma Mia.
Rent's okay. Rent's pretty good. We gotta teach that beast a lesson.
What's the part that choked you up the first time you saw it?
The funeral. Angel's funeral. Mm-hmm. I guess. No, it's the end of Without You. Just before.
Mm-hmm.
It's super sad.
I
was like, yeah.
For me, it is the funeral. Fucking, what is his name? Corbin? Or whatever? Angel's boyfriend.
Yeah.
His little solo bit in the very beginning gets my fucking heart.
Yeah. Misty. We're gonna go fight an antlion. Am I prepared for this? Maybe? Oh, there he is. There's Puck.
Go watch Wicked instead.
Yeah, Wicked is good. I don't remember what my voice was for Puck. I think it was just like a generic kid voice. Like, ah, help me! Fuck! Yo, hang in there, sport. See, he's not melodramatic at all. He's so casual. He's just like, you know, we'll get you. Don't worry about it. Yeah, he's fine.
You just gotta get him out of the lobster.
He's fine. It's like hell I'm fine! Oh, yeah, that's right. He's a prince. Spoiler.
Oh.
Puck. He's a prince.
Insert generic kid voice.
And now they're having a casual conversation. It's like, hey Freya, where you been? How's life treating ya?
The fucking lobster demon is not happy. Let fucking Queenie eat it.
That's what I'm like.
Queenie, sorry.
Boiled lobster antlion thing.
Mm-hmm.
Sounds like it'd be good. I guess. Maybe. No, you know what? On second thought, I don't think I would want to eat that.
I just braided little tiny bits of my hair and I feel like super fucking 90s douchebag.
I wasn't gonna say douchebag, but you do look super 90s.
Well, it's either 90s stoner kids have hair like this, or you're a Spice Girl.
The fuck? What the fuck?
Sounds delish.
What the fuck is this bullshit? What the fuck? This is bullshit. I used that twice, didn't I? I did it again. I do that all the time. Shit. Wait, I want this, actually. Just don't. Purpose, like, this is one of those battles where I literally can't keep my HP above, like, 10. Or else it'll do that shit again.
Cool story. Well, not really cool.
Tell you what I want, what I really, really want.
So tell me what you want, what you really, really want.
I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want.
So tell me what you want, what you really, really want.
I wanna ha, wanna ha, wanna ha, wanna ha, wanna really, really, really wanna zigzag.
I really wanted the sandwich. I'm not gonna lie.
You want my future, forget my past. If you wanna get with me, better make it fast. Now don't go wasting my precious time. Get your act together, we will be just fine. I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want.
Are you shocked at all that I know that song?
No! I'm pissed off right now because my people are fucking dying!
Oh no!
Man, I feel like every time we boss battle, the Pidgeotto just flashes before my...
This is bullshit right now! This is some fucking bullshit!
Fuck you, lobster crab demon bug thing!
This whole thing is bullshit! I don't have a white mage and I don't have high potions, so here we go. I love you.
This game is stupid. There you go. Or this battle.
It just killed Maria.
This battle is stupid.
It is stupid.
The battle is stupid. Stupid battle.
Oh! Nope, I killed him. I killed him, but he killed Freya. She doesn't get any experience because she's dead. Funokami, hi!
Funokami!
Other than tactics, which isn't a main entry in the series, I agree with you.
Okay, but, so when I was a kid, I used to be more into, like, child acting and theater and film and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So I used to do auditions all the time.
Yeah.
So for some auditions, you know, you have to sing, yeah? And
yeah.
I was actually... I can't believe I'm going to say this. I was vocally trained when I was younger.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, well, not like one-on-one, it was like a class,
yeah.
But I did vocal training when I was a kid. I still can't sing, never could sing.
That's
can't
a lie,
sing.
But okay.
But, so, anyway, for auditions, you have to learn a solo song and, like, sing a couple of bars, right?
Right.
And I learned, I just forgot it. One song. From Rent.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Or Glory.
Glory.
Mm-hmm.
Glory! That fucking song.
I learned Glory.
Hate that song.
I loved that song.
I hate that song.
Oh, I love Glory. It's
no.
So good.
I think it's the guy who does it in the movie. It bothers me.
He's the original Rent cast actor.
I know. It still bothers me.
Actually, all of them are, except for Mimi and, Joanna?
Yes. The girlfriend.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Those are the only two. They're not original, the original cast of Rick.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, guys.
I am Illuminati.
Illuminati confirmed. Sid is the Illuminati. Alright, fucking Puck! It's fucking Puck. He's a prince. He ran away from home and became like a little orphan boy, but he's really a prince. Who knew?
Sid has three letters in it. What does Sid love? Sex. Sex. Three letters. What's Sid's favorite number? 13. What does 13 have in it?
A three. I feel like I'm taking crazy pills right now. Oh, fuck. Okay, fucking game things happen. Yes. Are you alright? Are you okay?
Hey, Freya, what's up?
God. I love Naruto.
Wait, what?
Believe it!
But how can this be? I heard that Your Highness disappeared upon leaving Bermesia.
Yeah.
Well, let us go at once to the cathedral to inform His Majesty.
My old man, huh? The Hokage. Nah, I don't want to see him. Just tell him I said hi, okay? Believe it! Later!
I'm cringing.
Take care, Bootsy! He's so rude. Rude. Rude.
Bootsy's the nicest. Mm-hmm. Bootsy's the nicest character.
He's the first friend I ever had.
Oh.
I gotta tell him something.
Oh, he's the first well, let me tell you something about the time that they met. Puck called him slave and ordered him around a lot. Vivi doesn't know a lot of people.
Sid is a vapor. Vegan. Sid is wearing a beanie, just like a beanie baby. Babies are made from women. Vegan has 5 letters in it, like woman. Please, send me your Sid, Illuminati confirmed.
Yes.
I love it.
It's true.
I fucking love it.
It's 100% true.
I'm actually not allowed to make a comment about that.
I'm not talking about it.
Somebody called Tom Hanks in his hands. What?
My ear popped.
Ow!
It hurt.
Ow.
So you saw Puck, eh? Eh? You saw Puck, eh?
Eh?
Ah, as mischievous as ever, Your Majesty. I haven't seen him in ages, eh?
Suddenly we're Canadian,
oh,
eh?
Shit. I know there are people around in chat that are Canadian, and I apologize in advance.
It's okay. I love Canadians.
So do I, actually.
Best people in the world.
They are, actually. Mm-hmm. I fucking love Canada.
Yep. Fucking Trump wins presidency, guess where I'm moving?
Oh, I wouldn't want to dump my fucking American-ass problems on Canada. They're too nice.
They are very nice.
They don't deserve it.
But honest to God, I feel like my life would be threatened here if I...
I would probably... I don't know what I'd do. Something.
Yeah.
Oh, Minnesota. Yeah, we could go to Minnesota.
Minnesota.
We'll just say that.
That's maybe we'll just go to Alaska. Nobody fucks with Alaska.
Yeah, Alaska's cool.
It's very cold, though. Bring a coat.
What did you just say? Oh, yeah. He was talking about Puck. Go full Fargo. I always wind up just being like that. Fucking stereotypical shit.
Maybe go to Switzerland? Nobody gives a shit in Switzerland.
I love Switzerland. I'd like to visit Switzerland. I'd like to visit Clara. This place looks fucking cool as shit. Mm-hmm. It's got a sandstorm around it all the time.
Yep.
And it's like a giant treehouse. Mm-hmm. All the time. And you could put a sign on it that says, no boys allowed.
No
and
boy,
eat
love.
Junk food all day and stay up all night. That's what I do.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, I read a sign that slept for Mesia 1 year after me. That makes it 3 years.
At exactly midnight, you'd play Light as a Feather, Stiff as a Board.
Yes.
And then afterwards, Truth or Dare.
Yes.
And then have it play Spin the Bottle, even though there's no boys. So you can practice
exactly.
Kissing.
And yet, both you and Punk decided to return to me in this time of danger. Oh no, anxiety!
Oh no, Warg! We love you.
I hope your
anxiety calms the fuck down.
Yeah.
Because anxiety is a bitch.
Drink some
And sometimes
tea.
You just gotta backhand that hoe.
Mm-hmm.
And put her in its place.
Drink some calming tea and have a wonderful sleep.
Smell some lavender.
Oh yeah, that right there. Do that.
Mm-hmm.
That shit'll calm you down quick.
I'd like to visit the 7-Eleven down the street from me, but she's going down by the red
You got it, Sissy. You can deal with that shit. It's all good.
It's not shady. They just having some drugs.
Yeah, just fucking, you know, you do you. Just be like, excuse me, I need to use the red box. Continue your drug deal.
Excuse me, I need to use the red box, said nobody ever.
Okay. We shall conduct an ancient ceremony to strengthen the sandstorm. Let's do it. Surely no enemy of ours would attack with the powerful storm protecting Clara. And with the help of a dragon knight like you, the storm should grow even more powerful.
Warg, you're absolutely right. It is temporary.
It is always temporary.
You may not forget about it in the morning. Sometimes it likes to linger, but it is always temporary.
That's a good way to tackle it.
Yeah, to thank.
Exactly.
About the world and stuff.
Oh, the world.
Existential shit.
The ceremony from the time when Burmese and Clara were one. I understand and speak English.
You can't just assume that they speak English, Kemi.
Look! The words are there! She's saying, Zidane, I met with utter failure when trying to defend Burmese. It doesn't say, like, weird fucking symbols and shit. Unless you're playing the Japanese version. Shut up! It's English! It's English.
Just so you can read it and understand it. You don't know she's fucking speaking English. She could be fucking speaking squeak language.
Don't fucking tell me how to live my life! They're totally speaking English. And I will not allow Bronn to exert her will upon us any longer. Bitch.
Hey, I have a free red box rental, remember? No crackhead is gonna stop me from comfort.
There you go.
Okay, I know I said that I need to use the red box and nobody ever, except my mom.
Aww.
My mom uses red box like a mofo.
I actually know a lot of, like, older, kind of waspy women who use red box all the time.
My mama mayonnaise, but it's okay, she real nice.
She is, though. She real nice.
She real nice mayonnaise. She like the good kind of mayonnaise, like the kind that got like olive oil in it. You know, it's better for you, but it also kind of tastes better, too. She the olive oil mayonnaise.
You gotta pay like a dollar, a couple extra.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's worth it, though.
It's worth it. It's good stuff.
I got the fucking giggle shits now.
Or maybe you could even get the olive oil mayonnaise that got the pesto in it.
Oh,
fucking pinky out. That's my mama.
On point. Thank you, Sicy. Oh shit. Okay.
Shit's getting weird.
Shit is weird. Shit's about to get real, though. Shit's about to get super, super heavy right now.
Shit's going down in a cave.
People are gonna die. Maybe. Shit's gonna get wrecked. It's not gonna be a good time.
Butts will be fucked.
Butts are about to be fucked royally, actually. Like, in about 5 seconds. Like, maybe 2 minutes of dialogue from now. Yeah, it's like the Trader Joe's mayo.
Yes! My mom is Trader Joe's mayo.
Fuck.
You put it on your fancy sandwiches.
Like what?
Like, I don't know, Reuben.
A Reuben?
Yeah.
Oh, that is kind of fancy.
Yeah. Or like a caprese.
Caprese. Fuck.
No one can pronounce that word
capriche.
Right.
Capriche!
Not capriche.
That was the best one that I heard. Capriche. I didn't think you were so strong when I first met you. You're gonna need it in a minute.
Yes,
$10 ham. Oh, and $10 ham. Yes. Could not bring peace to Bermesia and thus fulfill Sir Fratley's wish. Except he about to show up in about 2 minutes.
So, like, if mustard is basic bitches, my mom is honey Dijon.
That's what is on all the real expensive shit. Yep. Like, when I worked at that fancy coffee place that had, like, the really expensive sandwiches and shit. Dijon on everything. 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 Holy fuck.
My mom is fancy as fuck, yo. She's honey Dijon mustard. Between a cut of one day old sourdough bread. That's the best kind of sourdough bread. Because it's just a little. It's delicious.
It's been around just long enough.
Trader Joe's does that sometimes. Trader Joe's is a legit grocery store.
I haven't been able to shop there in like a hot minute.
But it's good for
it's expensive. Store. But it's good.
Well, actually, its produce is really fucking cheap.
Yes, but.
But its other stuff is
not. So, yeah.
Yeah.
We got. Okay, so here's the thing. Let's count how much dialogue comes after this one damning sentence here. All I could do is protect this beautiful place.
Okay.
Countdown go. Protecting Claire is the best thing you can do for yourself. And doing so will help me. Alright. Time for some ceremony or some shit. Here we go.
Are we still counting dialogue?
Yep.
Okay.
So that was 2 so far.
Yeah.
Right? Yep. We're good?
I buy their hazelnut chocolate. Yes.
They're river dancing. It's lovely.
Not gonna lie. I have a thing against river dancing.
I don't, but I didn't dance, so I don't know if that has anything to do with it.
No, it has nothing to do with dance. It has to do with the fact that I've seen so much goddamn river dancing in my life, it's no longer impressive.
It makes me think of Lord of the Rings, so I enjoy it.
I sat through like a 3 or 4 hour river dance concert thing, and after that I was like, I'm over this. It was cool for like the first hour and a half. I'm done. Fucking bush gardens ruining river dance for people.
Uh-oh, the strings have snapped. What a terrible omen this is.
Funny joke.
All right, so we've got 3, right?
4.
4. Okay. Okay, magical shit's happening.
Magic.
Oh, there goes that sandstorm.
Oh no.
That you were supposed to be strengthening.
Oh, it's all gone.
You're looking real exposed right now.
Mm-hmm. Dick all out everywhere.
Whoa, can't believe the sandstorm disappeared.
I've...
What happened? I don't know. I've never witnessed anything like this since we settled here. On the harp, there is a magic stone. You mean down? Since ancient times, we have used the power of the stone to control the sandstorm. Perhaps someone is trying to invade Clara.
No way.
I fear that you may be right, my lord. I only hope our enemies don't come up the trunk. That sure would suck. Ah, shit. Well, I forgot that this is in between this. Oh, hello, JT! I guess it counts, though, that the fucking sandstorm is gone.
My vape machine or my flavor? My vape machine is Aspire Play-Doh. And my flavor is blackcurrant tart.
Ooh, which is pretty good.
Baby, baby. This goes all out to the people who were trying to call the police when I was just trying.
What?
We are... So are we done counting dialogue?
Yeah.
Yeah, I lost count.
It was like 4.
I was at 14.
Were you?
Yeah.
For the cutscene, though? Or, like, did you count the ones after the
cutscene? Pre-this.
Okay. Up to the cutscene, I think it was 4.
Mm-hmm.
Which is like, there goes your defense. It's gone forever.
Yep.
But yes, so... Now I forgot that we go back to this.
These bitches fucking...
What?
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 What? Salt and pepper up in this limousine!
No, that's Chrono Cross. This is Final Fantasy IX. Get it together. Aw, I can't believe I got dragged into this. No one asked you to meddle in our affairs.
So up we get drunk. So up we smoke weed. We're just having fun. We don't care who sees. So up we go out. That's how it's supposed to be. Living young and wild and
no
free.
Idea what you're singing.
That's Snoop Dogg.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
That took me a hot minute. I'm sorry.
With some other people, but Snoop Dogg's in it.
Snoop?
Roll one, smoke one. When you live like this, it's a hotel party. Roll one, smoke one. We're all just having fun.
Wishful thinking.
Juicy if you don't know, you know.
That's so beautiful. I love that emo. Very appropriate.
I rub my dick on expensive shit.
I rub my dick on expensive shit.
It's like a dream come true, living the dream, boo.
Rub my dick on expensive shit. I found you, Miss New Booty. Get it together
and bring it back to me.
I love this because this is about to get creepy real quick. Oh my god, do you want to voice something?
Sure.
Do you want to voice a really creepy guy?
Okay.
Who wants my everything. Even though I'm, like, 14, probably, like, I don't even know. You know, Kuja. You fucking are fucking Kuja.
Dollar bill, y'all.
Oh, JT, thanks for the host, baby.
Thank you for the host.
You should do it. I think it's the scene. I think about to happen.
Okay.
It's creepy. I wonder if Mother will even listen to me. Why did she attack Bermesia? And why did she arrest us like this? I must be sincere with her, because that's how you stop wars from happening. You just be sincere. She hasn't been herself lately. Actually, she's been acting rather strange since my birthday last year. I'm waiting until now to do something about her.
Girl, cut all that hair off.
I know, right? That's what I'm waiting for.
The same day that tall man visited us. Maybe he had something to do with it. Come to think of it, that was when things began to change. Dr. Tot left Alexandria shortly afterwards, too. What happened that day?
Oh, no, it's these assholes. It's a little bit, yeah. It's a little bit Lolita, I guess. I don't know, you could argue that Kuja is younger, but like, he's fucking creepy as shit, and I know he's not.
Here's a question, though.
She young as shit, too.
Do you want me to voice him like he looks, or do you want me to take liberties?
Do whatever you think is appropriate.
Okay, I might change it up a couple of times. Who knows?
Go for it. Just try it on, like a new outfit or something.
Yeah.
If it doesn't work, put that shit back on the rack.
Yep.
Oh, fuck.
Queen Bronn summons you. Come with us. Yes. How dare you speak to me like that? Jesus fuck. Quiet. With us you are coming, and that is that.
Mmm. Mmm. What was that phrase? Oh, yeah.
Get off me, you scumbag! What was that? I do not understand. Understand what she said? I do not either. I just realized that these guys had striped stockings. I never noticed that before. Because their models are all, like, better looking now. For so long, the queen has waited.
Is that your mom?
Yes. I know. Not actually, but yes. Mother. What did I do? Darling, there you are. Yes. Where were you? I've been worried sick. Here, come closer. Mother, there's something I need to ask you. What is it, darling? I will tell you anything you wish to know. Is it true that you're responsible for the destruction of Bermesia? Oh, well, no wonder you look so concerned. That is far from the truth, Garnet. You see, those Bermesian rats have been plotting to destroy Alexandria for some time. I couldn't just wait for them to attack and destroy our precious kingdom. So I had no choice but to take initiative. Yeah, no, girl. She playing you. Mother, is that really the truth? Of course. I would never lie to you. Meh. I don't believe you. Oh, darling, what's wrong? Why wouldn't you believe your own mother?
Because you're fucking green.
Yeah, I know, right? Oh, hey, look who came. It's you.
Ladies.
May
I also play a part in this act?
No. An act?
Yes. An act from a beautiful play. Like your beautiful self, Tips Fedora.
Ah! He's even pulling up the white knight thing.
There is a knight on a white horse. I am that knight. I'm such a nice guy. And a beautiful princess. It's a tale of tragic love.
Do you give free hugs?
Yes, and I'm also an atheist. Overcome by grief, the princess must sleep for 100 years in a castle, and I'll defeat a mighty dragon with my huge sword. I'll call it Excalibur.
You're a huge sword.
I've seen you before.
It appears we are destined to meet again.
Ooh.
Madam. My sweet angel, come to me.
Bad touch.
I will take you to a world of dreams.
Bad touch.
Like Aladdin. You saw that movie, right? She is beautiful even in sleep.
Impudent little girl. Zorn, Thorn, prepare to extract the Eidolons from Garnet. She's gonna extract something out of you.
You must really love me. I'm a very nice guy.
I'm a very nice... just creepy too. Magic rupee! It's a magic rupee! Oh, fuck.
A belated happy birthday, princess. 16 years old the princess has become. Draw the Eidolons from her, finally we can. I don't know why this depends on age, but apparently it does. Arise from the 16-year sleep.
Well, you see, she had to grow boobies first. We're going to take her boobies.
Okay, Eidolons are like the Final Fantasy IX version of, like, estrogen or, like, boobs or, like, I don't know, something. Magical Cosby smell. That's what's happening. Oh, and now we're back. And the bad shit's still gonna happen. Oh god, there's something in my throat. What are you doing here?
It's my dick.
Oh, that's what that was. Tell me, why do you think the sandstorm disappeared? I don't know.
Why the fuck would I know?
I was surprised that there even was a sandstorm. See, he is like the chillest Final Fantasy protagonist ever. He does not have room for drama.
Nope.
Or be like melodramatic.
Too fucking chill.
He just is too chill. She takes it all for him, but I love her anyway. Did you know the sandstorm was here for 1,000 years? And in all that time, it never disappeared. Not even once.
Well, it's about fucking time then.
No, it's a magic sandstorm. It's never supposed to go away. It's magic. Braun's behind all of this. Braun. I'm so happy when this fucking name is appropriate. Who cares? New booty's the only thing on my mind right now.
Because I want to fuck her.
That girl. She's Braun's daughter. Yeah, so what? Zidane, I'm going to head down to find out why the sandstorm disappeared. Hey, I was thinking the same thing. Let's go together. I'm gonna go find Bootsy and Lickitung. I'll meet you at the town entrance. Oh, I get to play as my baby girl and I forgot!
Sicy getting risky.
Ooh.
I like it.
Is there something I'm supposed to do here first? I don't think so. I'm just gonna go. Bye.
Bye, Felicia.
Actually, I'll go down a little bit longer.
I was about to say, bedtime is approaching me soon.
Yeah.
Because I'm getting stupid.
I just went straight down here. Hey, what took you so long? All right, let's get going. I couldn't find Puck. I wonder if he went down the trunk. Oh, Bootsy. This city is apparently delicious.
This city has very yummy sand! This city delicious!
Okay. She doesn't even care. She's too caught up in her own shit. I failed Bermesia, but I won't fail Clara no matter what. And count. And yeah. It's not.
Not good.
Mm-mm. You tried, boo. You try, and that's what matters. Oh, hey, all this shit stopped since I guess the sandstorm is done. Oh, shit! That's the way that we like you, Sicey.
That's the way we like you. Keep it that way.
We would never ask you to change.
No, girl.
Unless you started, like, spewing racial slurs at people, that would be weird.
Yeah, that would be weird. That'd be out of character for you. And be like, Sicey, did you get hacked?
Unless you were to do it, like, right now, because we told you. I can see that. I'm not tired, but I think I will end it soon because, not because I'm tired, but because my throat kind of hurts. Like, I need to make some tea.
I need to wash my face.
That too.
And fuck bitches.
That too.
What, you back already?
Oh, there's just more. They just all wear the same, very revealing uniform. Doesn't protect their legs from shit.
Nope.
I'm just like, cut them in the fucking leg.
But I mean, look at the graphics!
Look at the graphics!
Those legs are so luscious!
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Well, oops.
Flop, 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 flop.
I actually like Bootsy's little battle animation. It's the best.
I mean, aside from Jew jokes, I'm cool.
Come back, Jews.
I love you.
Eat it. Oh, no, can't eat. Queena has a conscience when it comes to eating people. Won't eat people. Monsters are okay. Not people.
Really?
I guess. Mmm. That's what it seems like to me. Don't know why it would matter to Queena. Oh, I need to heal. Yeah, I'm gonna change your rank because I want to get back at Blueberry a little bit. A little jab at Blueberry. I want to make like a Sicy specific rank. That's happening. I'm gonna set this bitch on fire though. Can't eat her, but I can set her on fire. I know, though, like, their legs aren't protected for shit, but damn, do they have nice booties.
Mm-hmm. It's the graphics.
Oh, shit. Wait, what does fucking Queena's trance do anyway? Damn. That bitch just got ragdolled. Rude! Well, I guess I'll never know. It's fine. It's fine. Okay, this is as far down as I have to go, I think. Moment, Zidane. Those Alexandrian villains back there.
Villains?
Mm-hmm. Weren't they too few in number to constitute a determined attack? See, she's smart. Even if she's melodramatic, she's smart. I thought so, too. Oh, shit! It's this guy again.
Freya, the town's in trouble! Timmy's stuck in the well! You gotta come back, please!
Dr. Bayo!
Aw, shit, we've been had!
Come on, you deadweights, hustle!
Snap to it. Are you okay?
Oh, shit, it's my baby!
It's my other baby.
They fell for it.
I want to cosplay her still. I want to cosplay her and Freya, and I don't know what to do with my life.
All I know is that I was supposed to cosplay Juju.
You still should.
Do the hustle.
Do the hustle.
Oh my god. What is wrong with my brain?
It's late. It's like 4:30 a.m. We're dumb.
Oh no! Kaboo!
Poor Moogle. Yeah, everything's bad now. How long? It didn't take that long, did it?
Uh-oh. Oh shit!
We'll chase after that poor little Moogle. and save there. I feel bad for killing black mages, always.
Why?
Because they're not... they don't have free will. It's not really their fault. Maybe it wasn't made in a factory like they were. I mean, technically, maybe was, but not really. Oh shit! That's intense.
Oh shit, well welcome back.
I know I should feel bad. I already feel bad!
Hey yo. Survival of the fittest, motherfucker.
Stiltskin! Yes, please. And we'll save. Oh yeah, and Magnet, I guess. And I'll use a tent because I think I need it. Wait. Hold on. Yeah. We're just gonna sleep here for the night. Everything will still be fine tomorrow. Save!
Let's save, Koopo!
I love so goddamn much.
I really like Freya's design.
She's Look cute. How pretty she is! She's so pretty! I love her!
Whoa.
She's my bae.
Whoa.
But
I just realized how tired I am.
Baby girl.
My, like, vision went...
That means it's time for bed. It's bedtime.